What is going on, guys? How are we all doing? Welcome to another Matchday Experience on the channel. Today is Tuesday the 9th of January, and it's another big one. It's Manchester City against Bristol City in the Carabao Cup semi-final. It's currently about 1 o'clock, and we're leaving in the next hour or so to go up to Manchester. My first visit to the Etihad, so it's going to be 74 out of the 92 for me, so just 18 to go. And yeah, obviously you all would have seen what happened last time. If you haven't, then if I remember, I'll put a clip in here. But yeah, the last time Manchester United at Ashton Gate, Corey Smith in the 90th minute sparked unbelievable scenes to send City to the semi-finals where they're facing Man City today. It's going to be a tough one. I think the goal for Bristol City is just not to get battered. I think anything within a two-goal margin and there's still a tie Ashton Gate in a couple of weeks' time, which I'm gutted that I cannot actually go to because I've booked a trip to Belfast for the week. Not a week, 4 days. Back in November time. So yeah, I'm not going to be able to go to the second leg, but I will be able to watch it, and hopefully tonight it should be a good game. This time last year I was at Liverpool-Plymouth, and that was a 0-0, so you never know. Fingers crossed, anything like a draw would be incredible. So fingers crossed for a good game. Hopefully no traffic, and I will see you in Manchester.
Hi, Paul.
Hi, buddy.
What have you got in your bag?
Start with sweets. M&M share bag.
Nice.
Mitchell's share bag.
Yeah.
Wine goats.
Feel like
Pringles. Pack of Imodium. Don't leave home without it.
Never can.
Bottle of lard. Bottle of Coke. Three packs of Smins. Three bottles of Budweiser. Four cans of Sashes.
Pretty much all you need, innit?
I do.
Are we there yet, Ad?
Nearly.
How long?
6 minutes in.
6 minutes?
6 minutes in. Maybe 3 hours to go.
Are we there yet?
No.
Where are we?
I don't know. Where are we?
22 miles away.
Just outside of Manchester.
Did you need that?
Got an hour to go.
Great nights ahead.
What's Man City's team?
Alan Walsh on the bench.
Middle of Manchester. Adam's already been spotted by his teenage
Shout
fan club.
Shout out to them.
Under-11s. Where are we going now? What's the situation?
Going to Old Trafford, aren't we?
What do you think? What's situation. The? Do you want to do? Have you done predictions?
Not yet.
Go on.
Oh, for Jesus. 2-0 Man City.
Can 1-0 City.
Which city?
Bristol City.
Come on.
4-1 Man City.
3-1 Man City.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Yeah, video on your involvement, mate.
Half an hour's gas.
Is that
the point? Are we all in? Feeling's gonna love this.
My glasses. Yeah. Audrey, you muppet.
How does a large man get through that?
Semi-final, look at the empty seats. Five minutes still kick off.
All the fucking enemies are!
half time. Half-time, 1-0. seconds to go.
You only sing when you're winning, sing when you're
feeling.
It's only half time, mate. I'd have taken 2-1 at the start, and I honestly think, looking at what if they play that same team, Mangala is an absolute joke. Bravo's got a mistake in him. I think we can do it in the second leg. I'm happy. I'd have taken that at the start.
Phelan?
Just gutted, mate, gutted. But fair play to the boys, done a brilliant job. We'll take it 2-1. It's all up for grabs now, isn't it?
Yeah. It's just a killer 93rd minute goal. Everyone would have taken 2-1, but in the 93rd minute, that's a bit tough to take. But anyway, I hope you've enjoyed the video. If you have, please do leave a like. If we could hit 250 likes, that'd be awesome. And I will see you, if I don't get run over, in the next video, which will be Saturday at Cardiff v Sunderland and Barry Town against someone. See you later.